If you really love cars and you're looking for a great hands-on career, take a couple minutes to think about what it would be like to become an automotive technician. I'm Monty McNaughton, Ontario's Minister of Labour, Training and Skills Development. I want to introduce you to Peter Gonzalez, an automotive technician apprentice.
Like all my friends in high school, I started working on cars and I really wanted to learn more about how they really work and function.
Was it actually hard to get into an apprenticeship?
In high school, I was into digital media and arts.
So how did you go from music and media into the automotive trade?
So in grade 12, I decided to take a co-op. And within that co-op, I had the opportunity to get a position at the dealership, really learn that I'm not a desk person, I'm more of a hands-on person.
I bet there's more than a few people watching this that feel the exact same way about a desk job.
Well, actually, I got a couple of my friends into the trade and we're all thinkers, but at the end of the day, we really like moving around and doing stuff with our hands. When I was doing my co-op here, I was actually fortunate enough to hear from the technicians the positives and the negatives of the job, and that really influenced me to take my career to the next step. After my co-op and when I was graduated high school, I was fortunate enough to have the company sponsor me to become an apprentice here at the dealership.
How do your parents feel about you becoming an automotive technician?
Honestly, they supported my decision 100% because it was a meaningful and rewarding career. I can work my way up, I can really make a comfortable living, and the best part is I have the bonus of being debt-free in my career.
What would you say to young people considering an apprenticeship as an automotive technician?
Honestly, I would just tell them to do it because look at me now, I'm working my dream career.
Find out more about this and other apprenticeships at ontario.ca/trades.